Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix Microsoft Store error 0x87E10BCF, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to change the internet connection and check what happens. The next solution is to reset the Microsoft Store. Right click on the Start button and select Settings. In the settings window, go to the apps tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select apps and features. Now, since this list is in alphabetical order, scroll down to Microsoft Store. And once you reach Microsoft Store, click on these three dots at the right corner. Select advanced options. Then scroll down to reset and click on this option to reset the Microsoft Store. The next solution would be to try changing the update service type. Now there are two ways to do so. One is through the service manager, but the easier method is through the elevated command prompt window. Simply copy all these commands mentioned here. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, paste all of these commands and hit enter. The next solution would be to reset Windows Update components, which has been explained over a separate article and video, and if everything else fails, you can consider resetting your PC. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.